variety of materials, including cards that you give to people, which has things that, let's say, a person does not speak English, and they want to communicate that they are expressing that they do not want to, their Fifth Amendment right, basically, not to speak and not to consent to any searches. It has a piece that they give to an agent. It has a piece that has a number for them to call. And it has a piece for just further information and how to follow up. There's other things here for the people who will be patrolling tomorrow, for example, about like the best way to videotape if you do see an incident. Basically, like the general gist is, if you see something, the first thing you need to do is day and age to just pull out your phone and document it, because that's how we can build possibly legal evidence after the fact to maybe release them from custody. And there's certain things about videotaping the police and videotaping ICE that you need to be wary of. We have handouts for all those kinds of stuff. Materials will be available. And I also wanted to ask, like, what are other ways? People talk about, you know, getting a donation drive in case, you know, somebody, a family's breadwinner is right? What if the father works for, or the mother works for a living or whatever, and the one stays home, and now they're gone, all of a sudden that person needs support. Maybe they need a place